Trent Bridge, it was Stan McCabe who stole the show, playing one of three amazing test innings. This one amounted to 232. Against the bodyline attack, he hit a brave and risk-taking 187 not out at Sydney. 3 years later, at Johannesburg, his 189 not out was so fiercely struck that the South African captain appealed against the light in the interests of his fieldsman's safety. The storm clouds blew over the ground. Now, this match at Nottingham seemed lost until McCabe took over. Of the last wicket stand of 77 with Fleetwood Smith, McCabe cut, hooked and drove 72 imperious runs, a display that had even his record-breaking captain agape with admiration. This, together with foot trouble, shortened McCabe's memorable career.